Piglet thought the lollipop stick might be quite... Piglet had found a candle. Rabbit had just given Piglet a key. And so... Should thank you. had just picked up a jar of glue.
Same one both times.
And so Piglet found himself stuck behind the cardboard gate. He knew that finding the correct pull tab would make the gate disappear. The only question now was how to look. A piece of cardboard. Why, that will certainly be useful. Given a key. Thank you. An eraser. Now, this would be useful. Should there be any paper?
Drop. Ha.
Piglet had found a candle.
You don't think kicking really does much speed, like speed wise, positive or negative, unless you're close.
key. Now that's a very useful sort of thing to find. This paint. Flame the lit. Rusty old key. Now, what do you suppose it could be? Although it was very heavy, Piglet managed to pick up the bell. Yeah. So Piglet picked up the corkscrew. Finally, Piglet managed to release the valve.
Now ball catching time. For both lot, chain, ball, and feather catching.
So, Piglet managed to catch the feather.
He screwed up their last run, I tried to... Okay, done with that.
So Roo very kindly gave his oil lamp to his good friend.
looks like one. Time on rabbit stream because like the previous time because I accidentally entered Eeyore's dream again and it was but yeah, not much time difference now. Hope this is good distance. Good. Okay, now time to get scared. Thank you.
A small kid. Piglet retrieved the cup. Piglet had found a shovel.
Thank you.
That sound. Gold split.
Piglet had found a balloon at the carnival. Piglet now had a full honey pot.
You're good.
Piglet. Should.
No more dream exiting from there. Why did I reference that song? Oh, Piglet, you should be moving.
Piglet had found a seed for a large kettle.
I tried something
like. Yes, Rabbit was very happy. And to thank his dear friend, he gave Piglet a kettle. And so Piglet rescued the whoopee flower seed that had been frozen in the ice. A magnetic magnet. How useful. Little Piglet succeeded in removing the dart. Piglet then.
Piglet then, hooray! Yeah, it's funny. That's about the length of most dreams.
Piglet picked up what appeared to be an autumn leaf symbol.
Oh,
what seemed to be a sun symbol. So Piglet picked up what appeared to be a snowflake. There was no doubt in Piglet's mind that a certain... found a candle.
Okay, it begins.
Thank you.
Either or. Close to my goal.
My, an empty. Could that be Roo's ball? How could Piggy possibly reach? Memory book.
Oh,
Was this a carrot Piglet had found? Yes, a paintbrush.
Fox chicken, I want to get 120. Sub 120. Come on, baby, come on. Nice. wait, oh nice, John Fiedler's on this. I didn't notice he was. I didn't know he was still here for this one. But, yeah. But woo! Woo! Yes! Awesome!